was driving home early Sunday morning through Bakersfield. Listening to gospel music on the colored radio station, the preacher said, "You know, you always have the Lord by your side." And I was so pleased to be informed of this that I read 20 red lights in his honor. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I had an arrangement to meet a girl, and I was kind of late. And I thought by the time I got there, she'd be off. Well, she'd be off with the nearest truck driver she could find. Much to my surprise, there she was, sitting in the corner, a little bleary-eyed, worse for wear and tear. Was a girl with faraway eyes. So if you're down on your luck and you can't harmonize, find a girl with faraway eyes. And if you're downright disgusted and life ain't worth a damn, get a girl with faraway eyes. Right on sin, and all I had to do was send $10 to the Church of the Sacred Bleeding Hearts of Jesus, located somewhere in Los Angeles, California. And the next week they'd say my prayer on the radio, and all my dreams would come true. So I did. The next week, I got a prayer with a girl. Well, you know what kind of eyes she's got. Well, I'll tell you. So if you're down on your luck, I know you all see her. Find a girl with faraway eyes. Get a girl with fire.